there, guys. You got 5 minutes.
A 3D first-person action game where you're trapped in a haunted jazz house. It's a bit of a bullet hell. It takes a lot of inspiration from Devil Daggers, which is sort of in the lineage of Doom and Quake. The jazz house is haunted by the spirits of performers which have gone into their instruments, and to soothe them you have to play music to them. The music is a lot more effective if you do it on the beat. So there's a metronome playing in the background, and the closer you are when you play your music to the beat, the more damage it will do. And when you kill the instruments, you soothe the souls, they fall down and you can collect them as new ammunition for yourself.
Should we start?
Yep.
And everything should be in key, by the way.
Yeah, we were cohesive and kept everything in the same key when we were designing the music.
So you press key to change the weapon. So you're like a guitar or a tuba, and they do give tons of damage.
Thank you.